stop is terrorism, followed by narcotics, and of course IPR is all the
The only caveat we have is facial images of the officers that can't be made out.
They're looking for right now, like I said, is basically looking for weapons of terrorism, looking for
that's
bombs, explosives. If you hear the guys running, don't take pictures.
Okay,
right.
Oh, yeah.
Black America.
Right, right.
We are the largest corporation for narcotics in the country. Toys from China. But I think this is more of an EPA violation than anything else. This is more of an EPA violation. This is something else we can find around here. These are car chargers. Again, contraband car chargers. You can buy these at for $1.75 at your local gas station, okay? But again, these are not so much for IPR violations, just probably an EPA hole or FDA hole because it probably don't meet the standards being put into the United States.
Jurisdiction, so to speak. I mean, it's kind of
puts ice and I can't speak for the locals, but it's just a priority.
You can't ask for
better people. Just go grab a jacket.